October 5th, 2017, meeting of Mayor Council is now in order. At this time, I'm going to ask Pastor Johnny Corbin to come forward and lead us in prayer. If you would all stand and remain standing, please.
Father, we want to say thank you and we give praise to you for all that you've done and doing in our lives. As we come today, Lord, we pray for our nation. We pray that you would touch the hurting, those that have lost loved ones, who have died in this tragedy. Grant you to minister to their lives for your glory and for your honor. For your word said, my people, which you call by my name, shall humble themselves. Seek my face, return from their wicked ways. Then we will hear from heaven, forgive our sins, and heal our land. So we ask you for healing for our land. Father, we pray for our leaders that you would touch and minister to their lives. For your word tells us that we are to pray for all those that are in leadership positions as well. So we pray for our President Trump and all of those in his cabinet. Father, all the congressmen and senators, we ask you to minister to their lives. We pray for our governors, all of this nation, that you would touch and minister. And then, Lord, we pray for our city council here, Lord God, each one of them, Lord God. We ask you to touch them and grant them wisdom and guidance. And, oh God, in performing the duties for the city of Valdosta, Lord God. Let them walk together and work together in the unity of the Spirit, Lord God, for the greater Valdosta area, Lord. We pray, oh God, that you would be glorified through it all, that you would be magnified in the wonderful name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.